everybody. I'm here today to talk to you about seven things that all good drivers do. All good drivers do these seven simple things as often as they possibly can. Let's get right into the video. All good drivers, number one, drive at the right speed. Now that doesn't always mean driving the speed limit, because if you're driving in snowy conditions and the speed limit is 50 kilometers an hour, you probably are gonna have to go something like 40 kilometers an hour, or 30 kilometers an hour, or even 20, depending on how bad it is. So they drive at the right speed for what is required. Not necessarily the speed limit, the right speed. Number two, the second thing that all good drivers do is they focus on driving. Now don't get me wrong, even myself, I'll be driving and I'll be organizing my day in my head, but my 95% focus is being placed on the road in front of me. So they focus on driving. The other 5% can be focused on adjusting the climate control, adjusting the radio, thinking about your day ahead, whatever the case is, but the vast, vast majority of your focus should be on driving in front of you. The third thing that all good drivers do is they follow at the right distance. So bad drivers follow too closely, good drivers follow at the right distance. When you follow at the right distance, you're actually gonna be putting yourself, the car in front of you, and the car behind you in a safe driving position. And that's because if you follow too closely, you're gonna be at an increased risk of rear-ending the guy in front of you, or girl in front of you, the person in front of you, and you might be slamming on your brakes, which can cause you to be at an increased risk of getting rear-ended by the person behind you. So they follow at the right distance. The fourth thing that all good drivers do is they don't get angry for long. Now don't get me wrong, we've all been driving and we get angry at other drivers, at other people. It's completely normal. It's human. I would be worried if someone never got angry. I would wonder why. So getting angry is normal, but as good drivers, they get angry and they let it go. They forgive in a matter of minutes and they let it go, and they don't let it affect the rest of their day or the rest of their driving. Number five, the fifth good thing that all good drivers do is they obey the rules. They're rule followers with regards to the road. Don't get me wrong, I am a huge fan of breaking out of the norm, of doing things that no one else wants to do, of doing things that no one else will do. But when it comes to driving, there are rules there for the safety of yourself and everyone else. If you don't follow those rules, you are sacrificing and jeopardizing your safety as well as the safety of everyone else. So just follow the rules of the road. It's as simple as that. The sixth thing that all good drivers do is they maintain their car. If you have a broken down car, a car that's shaking, your brakes aren't working properly, or anything else, it's gonna be hard for you to be a good driver. And I'm not saying, like, if your car is rusty or something, then you can still be a great driver. Your car doesn't have to be in the best condition, but it does have to be well maintained. So good drivers know this, and they make sure to absolutely maintain their car with regards to the engine and the braking power and so forth. Just the necessities for driving. Your car doesn't have to have great looking rims or anything like that, but you have to maintain it for driving in its functionality. Last but not least, the seventh thing that all good drivers do is they don't try to show off. We've all been young before. We've all shown off. I've been there, done that. Everyone that I know has been there, done that. But the fact of the matter is that good drivers don't show off. And if they go through a phase where they show off for a week or a month, they get through that phase as quickly as possible. Showing off in a road environment usually results in an unsafe driving situation. Showing off on a closed course, on a track, you can create a safe driving situation and show off on a track, but on main roads and regular, you know, streets, just not a great idea. It creates an unsafe driving situation. And that's it. Those are seven things that all good drivers do. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. I tried to keep it as short and sweet as possible. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.